How to Get the Most Blessings, Part 5.
The earth gives us so much, at least 15 to 50% of spiritual power. And the air you breathe, just breathe it in, the air bless you 15%. The tree gives us up to 15% power, spiritual point. Angels are real. Gods and goddesses are real. The purer you are, the more angels' protection. God does listen. The angels do listen. But we push them away with our heavy energy. And we cannot hear well because of our heavy energy, killing energy. Even if we don't kill, but we eat, it's indirect killing. And before the animals die, they suffer, they lament. So when we take in this energy, we build walls around us. We chain us. Like attract like. We should be angel-like in order to have the cooperation of the angels.
For more details and free download, please visit suprememastertv.com/scrolls.